This is Sir Clive Sinclair launching the QL Professional computer on January 12, 1984, 12 days before Apple unveiled the Apple Macintosh.